This morning, after suffering injuries while battling a massive fire at an appliance warehouse in New Haven, the flames sparked inside a building on Chapel Street Thursday afternoon, and they were actually so intense that they caused the second floor of the building to collapse. Now, most of the injuries, we're told, were for heat exhaustion. One firefighter suffered, though, a minor back injury. The cause of that fire right now, though, remains under investigation. We'll keep you posted. And